I think it's such an important sound that everybody needs to be aware of. You know, for all you people that don't know who he is, you're gonna know. So I heard of Kojo around the time that Done Talking came out, because that tune is a smash. And then I had my song, Finders Keepers, but I was like, it's missing something. And Kojo just came through with the fire verse, basically. What struck me first about Kojo is just like his tone. For me, it was like so refreshing hearing that coming into mainstream or sort of like R&B. One time, two time, what you telling me, dog? It's like, ooh. I know that Kojo has his own lane. It sounds so cheesy, but he does just have it. Every stage I've seen him on, every vocal I've heard him do, he just does it with ease. He just always looks sick, sounds sick. Everything he does is just sick. Informer, you look it into my eyes and I'll go play you. I'm on the boy, them they are. Talking to police, I'm on my circle, not around another day. I'm on the boy, them they are. I think 2018 is going to be so big for Kojo because I think he's proven to so many people that like he's here to stay. He's not actually competing with anyone and his sound is unique as well. He's going to be like one of the few standing that's leading that whole vibe.